Hi, my name is Mike Churchill, and I'd like to introduce the Teleopto LED Array Optogenetics System from Amuza. The LEDA Array is an incubator-compatible illumination system for optogenetics and other light-controlled proteins in microplates. I'd like to show you what it is, how it works, and tell you about how scientists are using it. The LEDA began several years ago when we found that while more and more work in optogenetics was being done in vitro, not much equipment was specifically built to fill this role. We decided to provide a light source that is reproducible from well to well and from experiment to experiment, one that is ready to use in any lab. The LEDA arrays are the result, and now cell biologists, developmental biologists, chemists, neuroscientists, and others are using this array for optogenetics and to invent new techniques. This is our most popular LED array. It is perfectly sized for a single 96-well plate. It has 96 LEDs with emission centered at a blue 470 nanometer wavelength. A lip surrounding the array locks your plate into place so that the well stays centered over the LEDs. It can also be used with other microplates sharing the 96-well plate footprint. The cable is 2 meters long, so only the array needs to be inside the incubator. The LAD LED driver can be controlled manually, and you can vary the irradiance from 0 up to roughly 1.5 milliwatt per millimeter squared, depending on the wavelength. But you can also set the driver to accept low voltage pulses as a trigger. With a pulse generator, you can send a train of pulses to the array. Lowering the voltage of the pulse lowers the voltage sent to the LED array proportionately, allowing programmatic control of not just the timing, but also the intensity of illumination. Our pulse generator is easy to program and use, but if you already have your own pulse generator or stimulator, you should be able to use it with Teleopto. Our arrays are available in many colors to match the ever-increasing variety of light-controlled tools available in life science, including white, UV, violet, blue, green, yellow, red, and infrared. If you don't see the wavelength you need listed on the Amuza website, please let me know. We may be able to find the correct LED for your application. Our two-color arrays have two different color LEDs under each well. For example, a blue and yellow array allows you to work with step function options. A blue pulse of light opens the channel and a yellow pulse closes it again. Our four-sector arrays allow you to control up to four different sections of the plate independently. This way you can trial four different intensities or pulse trains simultaneously, saving your lab time when developing new protocols. We also make these arrays in different sizes so that you can illuminate multiple plates at once and to support different types of microplates. Our LED arrays are being used for a wide range of applications, including cryo-based formation of biomolecular condensates, stem cell differentiation, cardiac optogenetics, receptors and protein expression in molecular biology and oncology, ophthalmology, development of novel light-activated and light-controlled proteins, and of course, neuroscience. At Amuza, your success is our priority. We stand behind our products. Our tools have to work in our users' hands as well as they do in ours. Thank you for watching.